Hello everybody, this is my first Overwatch case, and let's see what is the problem here. Review case. From the beginning of the Overwatch, I have never received a Overwatch case, and this is my first one. I am really curious what is going on. Marcus on the timeline show when an incident was reported. Watch the marked section of the timeline. Okay. By default, the replay will automatically skip to the next marked section. You can disable auto skip using the checkbox or by moving the scrubber. Checkbox. Okay. I think this is it. Players may be flagged as scripting, hacking, griefing, or suspicious. For scripting hacking, be on the lookout for players cheating through the use of scripts or cheats. For griefing, be on the lookout for negative actions towards other players, such as feeding, ability abuse, and more. Suspicious markers may be a mix of both. After reviewing the marked section, click the Submit Resolution button to lock in your verdict. You will be presented with a short form and asked whether you think the player is guilty of cheating, griefing, or both. If you are unsure, you can review the case again or mark the case as such on the conviction screen. Okay, let's go. Auto skip anti-match. Okay, let's see anti-match what he got here. So we have. First, let's see the turbo. Actually, yeah. Let's see. Okay, this is turbo, I think. For some reason, Lion decides to go top and leave the carry alone. Reverse Sabaton. Let me. Okay, for now, everything is fine.
Even in death, I am not thine.
Okay, he attacks, but he gave mana brain. Then he mana burns him. Sun King got arrowed, and Sun King died. And I think Sun King reported anti-mage. Okay, let's see what is happening. Okay, we got. Let me go back for a second. So your technique anti-match started with Boots of Speed, Tango, and Observer. This is strange. We have Rubik Meat against Sniper with Torpo Venom, which is really bad. Their perspective. Okay. Bar charge. Okay. Let's watch in slow motion. Bar charge. One tip it up for whatever reason. And stun. Anti-match plays Observer and he starts hitting Mirana. Then Bar comes to the rescue and anti-match proceeds to hit Bar. Mirana used Taro on something. He got stunned. But meanwhile, look at this. Sun King, is it support or not? If he got stun instead, Chaos Finale, Paradise. But no. Instead, Sun King dies and he thinks anti-match is bad. Meanwhile, we have Skeleton King farming slow against Abaddon, which is somewhat okay. But I would rather have my one supporting bot lane. Can we see also last hits, please? I really want to be able to see the last hits. To know who's the carry. Because is he Report or not? Okay, let's review this. Stats nowhere to be seen.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Okay. No. We should go back Radiant's and don't go here at all. Let's see what he do. Stats, okay, we can see the stats like this, okay. 0-5. Not great. For 11 minutes. But... Yeah. Is this? No. Okay, it is somewhat hard to check. Is it turbo or not? But everyone have a lot of farm, so I think this is 100% turbo mod. You can have a rating with 2.8k gold and Midas for 11 minutes straight. So, what's happened here? We have something here, okay. Dante match is here. Yes, this is turbo mod. He saw someone here, I think. Either he saw or not. I think he saw someone. Okay. This was a little bit slow reaction, but it's up to the player if he can. He could have used counter spell to counter the dagger, or just bring straight, but he decides to do this and check what happens. I don't think this is resort feeding. Let's check again in slow motion. Okay, let's first fast forward this and see slow motion. PA, range, and blink. He could easily blink there. Blink there. And he would dodge the PA's dagger. But he decided to not. And he died. Okay, let's see this feed. Stats 0-9. With Crimson Guard. What he's doing here. So, enemy is reading, yes, this is turbo mod. And, I'm sorry. Enemy is reading, leading for 40k network, turbo, 17 minutes. Anti-match is 0-9. I don't think he's guilty. But he's not trying to. Okay, I have some lot of, how to say it, speculations. Is he guilty or not? But I want to review the replay one more time. But if he do this every game, he's then guilty. But if it's just this game, he's not. I'm not sure. And for that I want to review the replay. Okay, Radiant is losing. Let's check this. So we have something and anti-match. Something with this one. I would definitely report something just because of this spell on level 1. Especially in turbo. It's overall fine, but don't expect you to get kills if you don't have stun. You need at least stun if you want to get kills. Also, you have Wyan, which goes up for whatever reasons. Okay, let's proceed. Anti-match tip is there. Either way, he could have walked. I'll watch a little bit of bot. I'm curious to see why Wyan decides to go top. But either way, this is not ranked. This is turbo. So, I'll just watch a bit. There. So one went was hits, but none of them took the last hit, and then he decides to go top. Something one for the report, anti-match not, but let's see the full game duration. As I said, Mira and Arrow. Ah, King. And they both died. One stun. One stun and this guy died. But no. These do damage mostly when you kill creeps. When you kill creeps, you do damage. If you don't kill creeps, it does do damage, but not as much as killing creeps. Okay, see. Damage. AoE damage, which is great if you want to combo them with your stun. Okay. Arrow Wyon. But he don't report Wyon. Or if he did, I don't have the case for Wyon. Can't imagine. He starts pinging. Why are you pinging? What you want from this guy? He may be AFK for something. Okay, let's see. Sun King steals the farm. Although this is terrible. And I don't know what is going inside the chat. Don't know what they are thinking. Oh, I see this turbo mode. Two guys fighting for last hits. Sun King. And Sun King, for whatever reasons, is mad. He could have stun. He could have used stun. And this guy stun. Archimage goes back with Blink. Okay, let's check this again. Bar charge. He has Sun King stun. But no. Perfect. He probably expects Wyans to stun for that to be the miscommunication about them. And Archimage went back. And he dies. Yes, he dies, definitely. Okay, let's move on. What he do next? What are you doing, Anti-Match? TPing bot. He TPs bot because he can't play top anymore. Okay. Even PA TPs bot. See, PA was top and Abaddon was so offline. Red King was solo and PA had top lane with two supports, but PA TP bot with power threats only, no Queen Blade even. At least he knows, fourth hit, if Abaddon hit him there he dies. Okay, what he do? See, 11-7, Sun King dies. Anti-match is not there, okay. But it's not anti-match problem that he died here. If he's mad about it. About the early game. Dead. Okay, let's see. Overall, he's stealing quas hits to Red King, even helping him a bit. Yes, this is true. Yeah, I'm sure now. Stats. Sun King 0-3, Anti-Mage 0-3. 2 times died here. And the other time I don't remember. Okay, but overall it's looking good. He's not feeding. If I think someone is feeding, I think it's this guy. Let's see. Arrow. I thought this was a good arrow. But they have Observer. How you get Taro if you have Observer? Okay, see. Okay, he denies. Good. Yeah, but he still can see him. If your camera is like this, you can still see him. Even Taro, you will see him. See it. I'll try to report something in Dwayne. But this is Turbo, so it doesn't really matter. Our teammate overall is still in farm for Skeleton King. Which is fine, he's not trying to ruin it, I think. Or maybe he tries. But whatever. But if he does this every game, he's guilty for sure. But this game is insufficient evidence. He dies again. Okay, this time he blinks. So he can blink. Again. But last time he didn't. 5 minutes, sunken, for dead. When anti-match left, he got too dead. So he's feeding. Okay. He placed sentry and observer, which is good. He can now see if enemy comes to the lane. He could have used a counter spell, but he didn't. It's fine. Although he's mostly doing nothing, even the only players who are feeding him are top lane is feeding. Even I want to see the network. Oh, I can finally see what's hit the network. Okay. I guess I wasn't clicking my buttons. Cartina. So, Redking 25 last hits. Rubik 30. Anti-mage 0, Sunking 13. Okay.
Radiant structures.
Anti-mage is here. Whoopo. I'll skip to see Whoopo. Whoopo, okay. This is great for you.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Okay, they didn't kill him. But anti-mage is farming now, which is completely fine. And this is turbo. You should try to enjoy yourself. Okay, they finally got kill at top. After how many minutes they got a kill? First kill top. Or fourth. This was anti-match mistake. Walking without his blink ready. See, it again. Anti-match. Okay, a little bit more. He walks in. He goes. He probably knows that his blink is on cooldown. He doesn't hit heroes and he's maxing his mana break. If he maxed his blink, he would have gotten away. Okay, what he do? That's for Sun King 4, Rubik 4. He goes bot. Okay. He doesn't have farm, that is true. But he's not playing this hero to have the farm. At least in this game, he's not playing to have farm. He's Red King is having farm. And Rubik, but others. Suck. Okay. Well, why is something suck? Even. Okay, I thought to say all else, but I didn't. He should blink now. Ultra, this is grieving, but he may not know his abilities. But sometimes it's up to the players to their extent. This is okay. No words.
The prize is mine.
But I think I am ready. Turbo mode doesn't really matter. It's not feeding on purpose. Sometimes you just play bad. And you nothing can do about it. Sometimes you sometimes you are expecting a lot more of your teammates, but they are not providing your expectations, which results in tilting and playing bad, which is normal. But overall, I don't think this is speeding. So anti-mage, you are completely fine. Overall, this game is completely garbage. Let's say that that way.
Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Turbo mod is sufficient evidence for feeding. If he's constantly doing this in every other game, then I think this is feeding. But as for this game,
invisibility,
he's not. He's playing as much as he can, I think. Either way,
Radiant's top tower is
under this
attack.
Is the life of Dota. Sometimes you have bad games, sometimes you don't. But this game, he just have bad game. Or he just want to chill. And this player doesn't let him to chill. And for that I think it's fitting. Although this is a good fight for them. Almost good fight. Sniper comes in. Okay, let's watch till the end. He's somewhat support. Even their support done by Ward. So, okay, they buy. But anti-mage buys too.
Haste.
Takes Quirin, a crew he takes. So letting overall this is it.
Tower is under attack.
He tries to deny. Okay, he don't get report for this. See what he does. Although it's dangerous. Okay, I will move a little bit further away. We say Abaddon farming here. He then goes like this. You see him, he goes this way. You know someone is here. For sure. Even if you watch here. What he do? He wants to praise the world, but Barra see him and charge, he dies.
Perfect.
I could consider in this in red situation, let's say this way, or misplay. So someone is here, yes, but Abaddon can kill him, but he fought the heroes, okay, and you don't see them, especially Barra.
Radiant's middle tower has fallen.
Either way, this game is worst.
Yes.
Submit resolution. Cheating, hacking and scripting. Not guilty. Gripping or abusive behavior. Is the reported player guilty of behaving in a way that negatively impacts their teammates? Negative behavior may include ability abuse, feeding, kills to the enemy, dropping or feeding items. He didn't feed on purpose, without that. He didn't destroy his items, without that. We only see toxic teammates. But if he does this every time he plays this mod, then he's guilty. In this game, I would say not guilty. Even it can be insufficient evidence, but insufficient evidence of what? Of this particular game? Or in every game he played till this game. If it's about this game, then this is not true. I'm choosing not guilty, not guilty. Submit verdict. Feedback submitted successfully. Thank you for helping out the community. Okay, people, this was for this Overwatch case. And we will see you on the next one. Thank you for watching.